Doreen, congratulations, silver medal here at the ISSF World Cup Munich, up against Camille, who's becoming a familiar competitor, I think, for you now.
Yeah, always. Thanks a lot. Yeah, Camille and I, we are in the same Bundesliga team, so we often fight with each other, and at the moment often against each other. But it's since we meet each other, we're really close and kind of friends, so it's good to have her as a... Yeah, as a training buddy, and also as to shoot against her and shoot really high level here.
Yeah, the highest level. So teammate, rifle, and friend. It's an interesting combination. And you were both up against each other, the final two in the European Championship final just last week in Osijek here at the World Cup in Munich. You do it again. It went down to a shoot-off. What was going through your mind during that, in the end, two-series shoot-off?
In Osijek at the Europeans, at the last series, I only shot one hit, and it was only 10 zeros and 10 ones around. So a good series, but not hits. So I didn't want it to get up again and make the door open to get her in. So I told her before, I will make it heavier this time, so harder this time. And so we needed some more shoot-off series.
And how important was the atmosphere for you here? Of course, you're in your home country. The German team were here, and they were. I don't know how much you can hear with your ear defenders on, but they were making a lot of noise for you.
Yeah, we could hear that. We could hear the French team and the German team both. It's amazing. I really wanted to shoot here a really good competition and even come into the final and get my first Munich World Cup medal. So I did that. And. You know, it's the biggest World Cup. Every athlete is coming here. We have, I think, 85 girls competing in 25-meter pistol. It's huge. It's just a huge amount of athletes. And who can win here, who could win in some month at Olympics. So all eyes on them, and I'm glad I'm one of them.
And just finally, because you mentioned the O word there, so you've now come off the back of silver in Osijek, silver here. It's been a long, tough season for everybody. How important have these recent medals been, or will be, for your confidence going into the O thing?
I didn't have the season I had planned. I really wanted to be better than last year, but I'm a different person this year. So I'm really working really hard on me, and it's good to have these achievements to tell me I'm on the right path. And at the moment, we still have two months left for the Olympics. And it's planned that my highest level will be there. So when it's at the moment, it's silver. I'm hopefully getting even more better in the next 2 months and find a little more screws to try in.
Yeah, keep tweaking and keep on going. Congratulations on what I think is World Cup medal number 12. We're losing count at this point. I think you have to enjoy the podium. Thank you, Doreen.
Thanks a lot.